Do you have some monstrous annual goals and still wondering why they're out of reach? Perhaps it's as simple as adding some daily goals to your daily routine and moving the needle closer to your larger goals. Stick around to learn more. Hey, it's Leanne from conferencesource.net, and I am a goals geek. In fact, I set goals about setting goals. I'm a goal setter to a fault. Now, while I don't expect you to become a goal setter like me, I do hope to move the needle a little bit in your world and have you setting some daily goals that will get you closer to your larger annual goals. Setting daily goals is an easy habit, but again, with any other habit, it takes time to develop and keep those habits so that you're consistently doing it on a daily basis. So yes, you're going to start setting a goal about setting goals to start the habit of waking up every morning or going to bed every night and intentionally setting out three things that you're going to do through the course of the day that is going to compound over time to help meet your weekly goals, your monthly goals, even into your quarterly goals and into those larger monster annual goals. For example, if your goal this year is to attract 200 new delegates to your conference, we're going to break that down into some quarterly goals that may include revamping your marketing strategy and potentially outsourcing some of your marketing efforts. How that breaks down into weekly and then into these tiny daily goals can be as simple as cleaning up your social media channel, building a presence on social media so you can attract delegates in that form, looking for advocates in your community that can help you with your marketing efforts. So those all individually are small, digestible, easy to achieve goals that will ensure that you meet your larger goal of attracting hundreds of more delegates to your conference. Without consciously and intentionally writing down these goals, carving time out of your day and working on these goals, the larger, loftier goal is no longer a goal, but rather it's just a wish or a dream. So, did you set yourself some daily goals for today? Perhaps one of them is to look at your LinkedIn profile and build both your personal and professional brand on LinkedIn. I would love to hear what goals you set today and if you actually at the end of the day managed to achieve those goals. For more easy to digest tips to help you with your day, your work, and your career, jump on over to conferencesource.net and see if there's anything that Stephen and I can do to help you reach your goals this year. Thanks for watching this week's 2-Minute Tip Tuesday. We'll see you next time. Bye for now.